Hey guys, welcome back. So today I'm sharing with you all my must-have makeup products from L'Oreal. L'Oreal is one of my favorite drugstore brands, and I use so many products from L'Oreal, so I thought I would share with you guys what my must-have products are. Now, I haven't used every single product from L'Oreal, so you will have to let me know down below if I don't mention a product that you love from L'Oreal that is your must-have, but let's go ahead and jump into my must-haves. The L'Oreal True Match Lumi, this used to be my favorite luminous foundation, but it has been replaced by the Pro Glow. I mean, this one is still good. I wouldn't necessarily say it's a must-have for me. This is more of my must-have than this one. You guys know how much I love this. This is such a beautiful, radiant, dewy skin foundation. I think this foundation would be great for anybody with dry skin or mature skin, or just if you want a healthy glow. This is a great foundation to also use as a mixer with matte foundations. So sometimes I'll mix this with like my Revlon Colorstay, and I just love this combo together. So I love this, one of my all-time favorite foundations just all around. And I know that some people really like the Pro Matte in this. I haven't tried that one yet because my skin is more normal to dry. So if you guys have used the Pro Matte, let me know if you guys like that. This next product, you guys know that this is a must-have for me. I use this in every single one of my makeup tutorials. Get ready with me. I use this every single day that I wear makeup. And this is the L'Oreal True Match Super Blendable Powder. This is just my holy grail setting powder, and I highly recommend this. I think this would work for any skin type. This is a colored powder, so it has a little bit of coverage to it, but it's one of those powders that if your foundation is matte, it keeps it matte. If it is dewy, it allows the dewiness to shine through. It just really makes your foundation look perfected. And as you can tell, I love it because the lid broke off of it and the backside broke off of it. So I've repurchased this so many times, so you guys know how much I love that. You guys probably get sick of me using that all the time. L'Oreal Makeup Setting Spray, that is definitely a must-have. It makes your makeup last all day long. If your foundation looks too powdery, it helps to tone down the powder, so I do love that makeup setting spray. This is another product that will not come as a surprise. I mean, I feel like if you watch my videos a lot, none of these products should come as a surprise to you, but the L'Oreal True Match Lumi Bronze It. This is in light, and they make other shades in this. Like, they make medium and deep as well, and I have those other shades in my freelance makeup kit. I love those on all different skin tones. You can definitely find your color, but yeah, I love this bronzer because it is a luminous bronzer. I like matte bronzers, but on occasion, sometimes they make me look a little like dirty, so if that is an issue for you, you definitely need to get this bronzer and try it out. I feel like my swatch of it isn't doing it justice. It's kind of hard to swatch it because it is lighter, but it has that luminous finish to it, so it just gives you a really healthy glow. It's not too cool toned, it's not too warm toned. It's just perfect. So I love this. One of my holy grail bronzers. This palette works on all different skin colors, from the fairest of fair to a really deep skin tone, because you've got like your lighter colors and the bright ones. And if you use the bright ones with a light hand, you can even use those on fair skin tones as well. So these are just great buildable blushes. I love these colors. My must-have L'Oreal highlight is True Match Lumi Powder Glow Illuminator in Ice. And I think it is a super unique highlight, but it's a really pretty blue-white highlight. It kind of gives you that colored highlight effect, but it's not too much. Like, it has more of a natural finish. Like, it's not too over the top, like bam in your face. I would say from the drugstore, L'Oreal makes some of the best products for your eyebrows, and they are just my go-to products on a daily basis. So the L'Oreal Brow Stylist Definer Pencil, this is a dupe for the Anastasia Brow Wiz. I love this. They make several different shades in this now. I know when they first came out, I don't feel like they had very many shades. The one that I use is in blonde, and I love this. Highly recommend it. Definitely feel that it's a must-have. Then their brow gels. I know they used to have the brow plumper. I used to love that. They discontinued that, then came out with the Boostin' Set, which this I actually like more than the other one, the plumper, because the brush on this is a lot smaller, so So it gets all of your brow hairs really easily. It's not messy like that other one could be. I love the one in clear because since I got my brows microbladed, I used to use their tinted one, which is also really good in blonde. But since my brows are, you know, darker, I don't really need the extra tint most of the time. So I just like to use the clear. So this is a great clear brow gel. Like I said, they have the tinted ones in different shades. They keep your brows in place all day. This product, I go in my phases with it. Sometimes I will use this all the time. I did a brow routine on this, but this is the L'Oreal Prep and Set Pro Kit. And they make two different shades in this, in light, medium, and medium to dark or medium to deep. But it's one of those brow products that has like a wax side that you put on your brows first and then a powder that you put on top. And putting the wax down first and then putting the powder on top will make this product last all day long. And I think this is a really great product for beginners because I feel like sometimes with brow pencils, it's a little difficult for a beginner to use that. But I feel like powder products are awesome for beginners. So I do highly recommend this. And I feel like this is a great must-have product from L'Oreal. I used to have the L'Oreal lip palettes, like the lip palette 1 and the lip palette 2. Those are good eyeshadow palettes from L'Oreal, but I got rid of those because I never really used them that much. So for me, they're not really a must-have, but I guess from L'Oreal as a brand, they probably are a must-have for a lot of people. But for me, this new eyeshadow palette, the Paradise Enchanted, for me this is a must-have because I really like the concept of this. I mean, I know that they were trying to be like two-faced, but I love the fact that it just has a really light peach scent. I almost like the scent of this better than the Too Faced because it's not too overpowering or strong. And I do love the shimmers in this. I feel like in the lip palettes, the shimmer shades in that palette, they're not very, like they don't have much pop. They're not very standout-ish. So that's why I like this. And I also love the fact that it also has some great matte shades in here. I know that it can have a little bit of fallout. You want to make sure that you tap your brush off really good. Use this palette before you do your foundation. But I love this palette. And you can create so many different looks with this. Wearable everyday looks. Smoky, like dark smoky looks with it. I just love it. So I do feel like this is a must-have from L'Oreal. They're infallible eyeshadows. These are just some of my all-time favorite eyeshadows. They are just so creamy, so pigmented. They last all day long without creasing. And I just think that they are gorgeous. If you've never used these before, you are totally missing out because they are just beautiful eyeshadows. And I'm gonna share with you guys my four must-haves. Eternal Sunshine. This is a really pretty gold. Bronze Taupe. This is just a great bronze. Iced Latte. And Amber Rush. I do have all the eyeshadows from this line and I love all of them, but these four are my favorites and I definitely feel like they're must-haves. Some new eyeshadows from L'Oreal, which I've only used this like a handful of times, but this is already a must-have for me. This is one of their Color Reach single eyeshadows in Matted Up. And this is one of those colors that is a beautiful transition color. Haven't used any of the other ones, so I don't know how the other ones are in this Color Reach line, but this one is so pigmented, really easy to blend out, and like the formula almost feels like a cream to powder sort of formula. I mean, it's not a cream to powder, but it feels like that. It just feels so nice and smooth, not powdery or chalky at all. So you guys will have to let me know if you've used any of the other ones from the Color Reach single eyeshadow line and which shades you like, because I would like to try out other ones. This is the L'Oreal Infallible Magic Pigment in Retro, which I have this on the front part of my eyelid, and this is absolutely stunning. It is so beautiful, really unique type of formula. Like the powder is a little damp, and then whenever you go to blend it on your lid, you can use your finger or a brush, it just kind of melts the powder right into your skin, and it has little flecks of like glitter in it, which stay put all day long in the shadow. Like, I've never had any fallout of glitter on my face. This is such a unique product. It's one of those one and done products where you can just put it all over the lid, blend it up in the crease a little bit, or like this paired with this eyeshadow makes just such a pretty, simple, like everyday eyeshadow look. The only place where I've been able to find this is online at Ulta. So I don't know if they're gonna start carrying this like at Walgreens and Walmart and stuff like that. So I'll just link down below where you can get it. When it comes to eyeliners, I know that L'Oreal makes several different liquid liners, but for me, I don't really feel like any of them are must-haves, but I do feel like their gel eyeliners are must-haves. They are just so creamy, easy to just work with. They don't dry out. Like, I've had these for over a year and they're still going strong. I haven't had any issues with them drying out. I love Blackest Black. It's a really dark black. Espresso is a beautiful chocolate brown, like a almost black and brown color. I'm wearing that liner today. I would say probably Espresso is my favorite, but I love all of these. And then I also have Navy, which is a really pretty dark navy blue. Like, it almost looks black, but it just has just a tint of blue to it. So I do recommend these gel eyeliners. They're my favorite ones from the drugstore. I have tried so many different L'Oreal mascaras over the years, and I actually have several mascaras that I do like from L'Oreal. Butterfly Sculpt, I love that mascara. The Feline Noir, I like that mascara. I think it's like the Superstar Red Carpet Black or something like that. I've used that one. I like that mascara. I also used to love the Voluminous Lash Paradise mascara. That mascara is amazing, but my problem with that mascara is it dries out so fast that I feel like I'm just repurchasing it so much, and it flakes really bad when it starts to dry out. So unfortunately, even though I like the way it makes my lashes look, it just doesn't hold up well over time. So that's not really a must-have for me. I know for a lot of people that is a must-have mascara, but the mascara that I just keep coming back to and have just purchased so many times over the years is their Voluminous Carbon Black. It's a good mascara to build. Like, you can apply a little bit of it and it just makes your lashes look natural, or you can apply several coats of it and it looks really full and voluminous. It's super jet black. This is a mascara that I like to use when I wear false lashes, because since it is so black, it just blends in with the false lashes so nicely. The last two products that are my must-haves from L'Oreal is this lip liner. It's one of their Colorish matte lip liners in Matte's It. And I love this lip liner. It goes with so many different nude lipsticks. It's just a really pretty mauve, and it's very long wearing. Like, it lasts for a long time, I guess, because it is matte. So I just love this, and I definitely feel like it's a must have. And then their Colorish lipstick in Fairest Nude. This is a gorgeous nude. It's a pink mauve. And I feel like it's very flattering on a lot of different skin tones because it has some color to it. It's not too light. It's not gonna give you concealer lips. So I just think it's a really flattering mauve pink, and I definitely feel like it is a must-have. You guys will have to let me know down below what makeup products that you love from L'Oreal and that I need to try out. If you are new, please don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from me. I hope that you guys have a great day, and I will see you all in my next one. Bye-bye. The gold blue sky, so clear from my view. I'm standing still, the world still moves. I'm counting sheep.